light from the ground cameras at Stargate. We're flying at twice the thrust of a Saturn V heading to space.
Additional signals for Christmas.
We're throttled down and throttled back up. Going through the period of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 6.5 minutes. Onboard.
Restriction cut off.
Beginning the flip for stage separation.
I do want to remind everyone that everything after clearing the tower was icing on the cake.
Vehicle.
Live view there of our control center at Starbase, which we refer to as Star Command.